it gives us a war-fighting edge. Energy can be used as a weapon. We need an American homegrown source of alternative energy. We need one that's not subject to the wild price swings of conventional fuels, which are set in the world market. We need ones that can't be used against us.